What are you doing here today, Scott?
We got this Tree of Heaven. A little 50% reduction. But I don't give a shit, I'm going on holiday tomorrow.
Yeah, so this is my first Tree of Heaven that I've... Well, I have climbed a Tree of Heaven before, but not this big. This is a big Tree of Heaven for a Tree of Heaven. And yeah, the customers like it, but it's just too big, so they want it reducing. So we're going to do the best we can. It's probably going to look a bit weird, but that's what happens when you heavily reduce trees. They're never going to look the same. And yeah, one thing to remember with Tree of Heaven is it's very soft wood, very light, so yeah, pick your anchor point wisely. And yeah, I'll see you at the top. Check it's recording, I think it is. So there's my anchor point, but I've got it backed up down here, so get it off there actually. There we go. Running bowline, stopping up. And yeah, let's work some magic. Hello! I'll start down here. Get some stuff out the way. Not really where to reduce it really properly, so I think what I might have to do is wherever. But I also don't want to reduce some and leave some on, and then others don't have anything on, if you know what I mean. If it'll look a bit weird.
Don't forget, lower stuff that we can reach, we can lopper in a bit.
Yeah.
To get ends in. So as long as you get all the top down.
Well, I was going to take this to like, well, that there, in.
Yeah.
Maybe, try it, yeah. See what it looks like. This to there.
Probably,
yeah.
Let's have a go.
It's hard
to see it first, isn't it?
Yeah, let's make some. This in there. And maybe lop of that,
they should be lopperables, shouldn't they?
Yeah. I mean, that one's dead, but I've left on. Yeah. Should I just take this off? Fucking.
Yeah, you can lose it. They'll end up having to do a few stump cuts, won't they?
Definitely, yeah. Yeah.
Do.
very soft, almost like lime, but somehow maybe even softer. This one off grab. Yeah. Taking a little bit of shape now.
Yeah, probably that next point would be the height.
Yeah, there. Yeah, I thought that looks nice. Jobby to rig it off or?
It'll be fine. We just won't move it.
I want to watch that plant there. Whatever it is. I just want to not damage that thing. Yeah. I'll do it in smaller pieces. You, Scott? Yep. Yep.
Come back here, Kyle. There's another top one you can lose.
This one?
Yeah. It just brings it down that way.
Does that not leave that one too high, though?
Right. Yeah, because that could be a bit higher.
Right.
Not to like curve the edge off a bit.
Yeah.
Starting to see it, see?
Yeah. Yeah. Shave this one off.
Yeah.
At least it's nice and light, yeah. Is that too high, Grant, or is that okay? Just check if we are. It looks, but then again, you leave. If you want to leave the middle a bit higher, but might have to come down. You, Scotty T. Stop it!
Yeah.
Yep. Yep. Big chuck. What I'll do, I'll dice it up. Yeah. Lovely. Yep. Yeah. 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 Over the top. Yep. Do you want me to take some of these off here?
Yeah.
Might end up next door.
Yeah, we'll go around.
Oh, hung up. In fact, I'm going to take this one back and get it. Yeah. Cool. Yep. 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 Oh, you're about to put that. Does this need to come in, Grant, to there? Is that looking better or is that still need to come in?
Just dip the engine, that one wants to come. Yeah, bring it to where you're at next probably.
Yeah. 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 Bringing the slides in. Yeah. 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 King Grant.
Yeah, that could come in as far as you can.
Banging on me. That'll do. Crack. This side bit right in.
It could come, yeah, it might come right here, yeah.
Yeah. How's that looking so far?
Good, it's good. Still a big tree, but I'm saying to Scott, loads more light.
Oh yeah, loads more light. Is this all right? What I've done? Yeah. Am I alright? So you're back to my anchor point now.
Sorry, just while you're there.
Yeah.
Just two ends sticking out.
That.
Yeah. That's...
And that.
Yeah.
I'll just take them back. Is that looking better? Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Wood. And there we have it. And that's the finished product. Best as we can do. Looks good to me. Right off from over there. Heights right down. Nice. Got anything to say, Scott B? What have you got to say?
Nice green. What have you done to it? Nice.